The Golden Gopher is pumped for Friday night basketball against the Mustangs. Gophers Trenton Sparks getting things started on the wing, hits the triple, and he's your first scorer of the night. How about the Mustangs? All those seniors for Allen East, and it's Kane Foster coming back. Lay-in is good in Hardin County. Then it's Foster again, going strong on the glass, put back for two. Next up is Jorge Salinas with the lay-in for Ridgemont. Allen East, though, on the road tonight, too tough, 69-56. They are victorious.